and we'll start with Marie Curie. Marie Curie is best known for her discovery of the concept of radioactivity. She was the first woman to have ever won a Nobel Prize in the year 1903 for her work in physics. And she was also the first person to have ever won two Nobel Prizes, in that of physics and also for her work in chemistry. Marie Curie laid down the groundwork to make it possible to understand radioactivity, without which nuclear power technologies would be impossible to develop.